My name is James Suen. I've been here at UAMS for 40 years as faculty, and I spent a few years before as a medical student, as a resident. So I've been here a long time, seen many changes. My role right now is as chairman of the Department of Otolaryngology, and I oversee the department, faculty, and administrative things as far as clinical efforts, the research efforts, and education. Otolaryngology encompasses the head and neck and includes things like sinus problems, ear problems, throat problems, but my particular area is in head and neck cancer. But in the last 20, 25 years, I've focused equally on vascular anomalies. Vascular anomalies are blood vessel growths in the head and neck area. I actually treat them in other parts of the body as well.
I had this throat cancer, this base of tongue cancer. I think within a couple hours of my diagnosis, I had three or four phone calls referring me down to Dr. Suen. Well, the uniqueness of the treatments here were incredible. They work as a team, and it just worked like clockwork. I mean, my appointments were set up where I could go from one to the second to the third. I didn't have to wait a long time. They really took care of me, and I'm forever grateful.
We have a team, our nurses, our administrative staff, our colleagues in radiation, medical oncology, radiology, the nurses on the floors when we do surgery in the operating room. You know, it just takes a village. I think there are definite advantages to coming to an academic institution. Our advantage is we have to keep up because we're teaching the future doctors in the state and in the country. And we're training our specialists to do things, and if we don't keep up, we get way behind. State of the art is a real important part of it. The other aspect is research. We do a lot of research here that is going to change the way medical care is going to be done in the future. And we have that latest knowledge and research, and that makes a difference. And also the educational aspect, when we have to teach students, I think that we have to know more about the diseases and how to diagnose people.
So as far as anybody with head and neck cancer, I would highly recommend not only Dr. Suen, but the whole UAMS staff. When I was first diagnosed, like I said, I was prepared to go wherever I needed to go. You hear about the big three out there that everybody seems to go to. But after experiencing UAMS, the way they treated me, the doctors, the facilities, the entire campus, it's almost like a secret, I mean, that needs to be told. I don't think the rest of the state understands that we have world-class cancer care right here in Arkansas. You don't have to go out of state. These guys are the real deal.